baptism, we have died to the old life.
And we have risen to new life.
Through baptism, we have sacrificed ourselves.
And we have joined together as the body of Christ.
Will you please join me in prayer? Creator Spirit, who in the beginning hovered over the waters, who at Jesus' baptism descended in the form of a dove, who at Pentecost was poured out under the signs of fire and wind, come to us, open our hearts and minds, so that we may hear the life-giving word and be renewed by your power, in the unity of the Father and the Son, now and forevermore. Amen. From apostolic times, people have become disciples of Christ by confessing that Jesus is God's Messiah, the Lord and Savior of the world. In obedience to Christ's command and in likeness to Christ's example, they have been baptized. Today we joyously receive Alyssa as a new disciple into Christ's one holy, apostolic, and universal church. Through baptism we are brought into union with Christ, with each other, and with the church of every kind and place. Through baptism we are buried with Christ, that we like him may be raised from the dead to walk in newness of life. Through baptism into Christ, God graces us with the gift of the Holy Spirit to forgive our sins, to cleanse us from all wrongs, to clothe us with God's own righteousness, and to strengthen us all our days. Let us each remember and rejoice in our own baptism as we join in receiving Alyssa into Christ and Christ's church. Alyssa asks you in the question you answered 2 weeks ago, do you believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God, and the Savior of the world? Thank you so much, Alyssa. Now if you will cross your hands. Alyssa, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Rise into